I've never read the Bhagavad Gita before. This was the first time, and I must say, it has been magical.
I'm really very excited to read the Bhagavad Gita.
Feeling blessed.
I never experienced this with any other book.
This is the first time I read it, and I'm just so grateful to it.
Arjuna Uvacha.
Arjuna Uvacha.
Evam Satata Yuktaye.
Evam Satata Yuktaye.
Bhaktas Vam Paryupasate.
Bhaktas Vam Paryupasate.
Echavyaksharam Avyaktam.
Echavyaksharam Avyaktam.
Desham Ke Yoga Vittama.
Desham Ke Yoga Vittama.
Gita is the secret of my happiness.
I never read Bhagavad Gita before, and today on this auspicious day of Gita Jayanti, I got an opportunity to read a whole chapter with the devotees. It was so amazing, and I'm very really excited to complete the whole book.
On the occasion of Gita Jayanti in ISKCON Bangalore, it gives me an immense pleasure to take part in Gita recitation.
I've read Bhagavad Gita before, but I feel blessed to have read Bhagavad Gita on Gita Jayanti.
I'm very thankful to ISKCON Bangalore. After reading a complete chapter of Bhagavad Gita, it inspires me to read Bhagavad Gita more and more every day.
It's a wonderful experience.
Today on Gita Jayanti, I just realized that majority of the problems which are faced by our teenagers is because of lack of knowledge of Bhagavad Gita.
I read the Bhagavad Gita for the first time, especially the 12th chapter. I felt very happy after reading the Bhagavad Gita, and I want to spread this knowledge to as many people as possible.
Today on the occasion of Gita Jayanti, I have realized the truth of life is to attain bhakti towards God.
Reading today in the Association of Devotees, and that too on Gita Jayanti, made me realize the importance of Bhagavad Gita a lot, and how it can transform our lives is very much inspiring, and we should read Bhagavad Gita every day.
And I'm surely say to my friends and family to read this Bhagavad Gita.
Reading Bhagavad Gita always gives me peace and pleasure within.
I have decided to read Bhagavad Gita every day and implement in my daily life.
Today, I fell in love with Bhagavad Gita.